Cool.
I just flew in from Nashville today, just for you guys. I'm flying home tomorrow. And I gotta say, these house concerts are just such a treat for me because it's an opportunity to share my heart and my songs and my story with you in a way that I can't always do at other venues. And so what you're gonna get tonight is a unique experience that doesn't usually happen anywhere else. So I hope that these songs speak to your heart, that the message resonates in your soul tonight, and that you're affected by the music, because that's why I do what I do, and it's important to me that you leave here feeling good and feel like you find a piece of yourself in the story tonight. So it's gonna be a good night, and yes. I have a new record coming out too, by the way. It's called Hot Sheet Motel, so we're gonna be playing a couple songs from that record, and I also have been writing a ton lately, and I have some lyrics here that I literally hand wrote before you guys got here, and I think I'm gonna try to make my way through some brand new songs tonight that I've never let anyone hear before, so yeah, don't judge me. this first song is called Waiting in Wyoming, and that's off the new EP.
Don't kiss me like that. I promise.
Secrets were like whispers in the wind. They called and called again, painting trails of dust on moonlit skies. He slipped in the forester's crawl, thinking I would never know. And I kept on pretending all the while. There's something in my dark side couldn't hide, rage inside and savagery dismantled my demeanor. That night, when I arrived upon the sea, my heart was filled with envy, greed, the devil in me, wasn't that surprise? I couldn't bear to see him holding her and everything. I came to blur as I reached for the revolver at my side. He looked and saw me standing there through his gun, not a care in the bone. Fire shots into the night. He left me wandering away in Wyoming, haunted by the stories never told. Held captive in a love forever waiting in Wyoming, up until the blood ran cold. Till the blood ran. Stain upon her dress, pulled her to his chest, then held a cry where her lifeless body lay. I accomplished what I had hoped to do, and I suppose he did too, as I felt the cool of death come to my face. Showing that I'm faithful now.
Called Haystack. It's Friday night, I guess. This song's really in the spirit of the weekend. I hope you enjoy it.
If you've had a long day, if you're barely getting by, I know of a great place that'll make you feel alright. Everybody and their mama's gonna have a little drama they need to get off of there. So it is squealing time. Come on down to the haystack. Me and my friends gonna kick back. Leave all your worry in a hurry. Pour whatever you want right on up to the rim of your glass. Just as you are, no matter where you are. Come on down to the down to the haystack. Well, he ain't gonna judge you. Kind of car you drive, but we don't care who's sleeping in your bedroom every night. Cause somebody's better than the other, we just love each other, oh, you know that's right. So after work tonight, come down to the haystack. Me and my friends gonna kick back. Leave all your worry in a hurry, pour whatever you want, lighten up to Remy your glass. Just as you are, no matter where you're at, come on down to the haystack. Oh, yeah, you're living in a hurry to carry your number, you know, it's all good. It's just on us that you catch your buzz. Tune in what we do, and you know you're gonna wanna, don't you think you wanna? Everybody come on down to the me and my friends gonna kick back. Leave all your worry in a hurry. Pour whatever you want right up to the rim of your glass. Just as you are, no matter where you're at, come on down to the down to the come on down to the haystack. Me and my friends gonna kick back. Yeah, leave all your worry in a hurry. Pour whatever you want right up to the rim of your glass. Just as you are, no matter where you're at.
I had an EP that came out last March called Beauty in the Ashes, and one of the songs on that EP is called Little Memories. And I always dedicate this song to my mom. My mom didn't grow up in the kind of family that gave her the kind of love and attention that she deserved to have. And she had a broken family between her mom and her dad, divorced, and just, you know, a lot of bad stuff going on there. And so I think about my mom and how she was able to somehow rise above her circumstances in life and create this amazing, loving home for my sisters and I. I have two sisters, and my parents are still married, 37 years, yeah, okay. And, you know, we just had this beautiful childhood, and we were able to feel safe and loved. And, you know, there's not a lot of kids out there that that can truly say that. Unfortunately, there's a lot of kids out there that have broken homes, that don't have parents that really love them, that they can come to and they can feel safe with. And so I wrote this song a couple of years ago, you know, as I started forward thinking into my future. I want to be a mom someday, right? I want to be able to give my children the kind of love that my parents have given me. And so I wrote this song really to dedicate to my mom, but it's for all of you kids out there, you know, young and old. And so I hope that you enjoy this song, you get something out of it. And here we go. Sidewalk chalk, little blurry memory blocks. His conscious mind forgot. He's still getting caught in the sting of daddy's belt. Terrified of himself and passing down his hell of little memories. And so many little people having big things to do. There is bound to be one of them looking up to you beyond their glitter and the glue sticks and their coloring books. There's a story being written when you take a closer look. This is more than just a moment, so be careful how you treat. Gold watermelon rinds. A girl has to be southern eyes. Mama wants everything just right. She can never measure up to mama just the way she was. In her less than picture perfect little memories. With so many little people having big things to do, there is bound to be one of them looking out to you beyond their glitter and blue sticks and their coloring books. There's a story being written when you take a closer look. This is more than just a moment, so be careful how you treat your little memory. Beautiful home, full of love and respect. My family's got drunk too. And yeah, three girls. Yes, yes, indeed. And you know, and I have to say, yeah, I'll just play the song. This is a brand new song. I grew up in the South, and I grew up Southern Baptist. My family comes from a very conservative background. My grandfather was a Southern Baptist preacher. And so we spent Sunday morning, Sunday night, Wednesday, and all of the other days in between, holidays, whatever, at church. And I grew up in the youth band, you know, playing at church on Wednesday night for the youth, you know, worship music and all that. And that whole experience for me yielded such a great foundation for my faith. But what I came to realize is, as an adult, it sort of became a sickness for me, in a way that not that my relationship with God was tainted because of it, but just I had a hard time as an adult maybe coming to a place of confidence and reconciliation with who I am and, you know, my faith and all of that. And so, you know, with all that said, you know, I feel like in my music I try to really shine a light on those things. And there's an element of spirituality in my music and in my life that comes through in the songs. And so Keep Quiet is the song I'm gonna play for you now. And it's like I said, I've never played it ever before anywhere, so don't judge. But you know, in the South, a lot of times, especially in those types of families, nobody talks about anything. And so secrets become these like demons, these evil, like all-consuming, like dark clouds that just eventually like rip things apart. And it's not good. I'm trying to, in my life, in my family, I'm definitely breaking that spell. So this is a song I wrote about it, and it's called Keep Quiet. I hope you guys like it, and I hope I don't really screw it up.
Long time ago, Daddy learned it from the master.
I totally screwed it up already. All right, we start over again. It's an important song, you know. Message.
Long time ago, Daddy learned it from a master. His father taught him well when the Southern Baptist pastor. And then secrets falling from the pages. Pictures of his first wife, don't know what her name is. 5 minutes on the phone, we just talk about the weather. He avoids the truth, but he don't know any better. Brother's getting married to a beautiful man, but Daddy calls it sin, so he'll never shake his head. To be full of bows, you ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Round and round it all goes, it's written in genetic code. Where it'll stop, no one knows. Keep quiet, keep quiet. But I won't kill that part of myself. My soul's not so easy to sell. My stories are lifting the spell. And I'll never keep quiet, keep quiet.
Next time you hear it, I'll know the words better. I grew up a tragically uncool kid, and I was picked on and teased in school. You know, I was a music nerd, and I just have these memories of like being on the bus and being in class and just, you know, always just being ridiculed, and so I know that feeling of not belonging, feeling like you just, you know, you don't have a group of friends that you can be yourself with. And so a couple of years ago, I sat down and I wrote this song from my childhood memory. It's a song called The Cool Kids. And I'm trying to stay relatively active in the anti-bullying community, you know, because I feel like this message is so important. We all have a gift and a dream that we can use to be agents of change in this world, and it's really all about carrying that message of love forward and empowering one another. So I hope that's a message that that resonates with your heart tonight, and I hope that you enjoy this song. If you like it, find it on Facebook or YouTube and share it with somebody you think could use the message.
got beat up cause he was gay. There's worse things than sticks and stones. Bones will heal, but heart just won't. But you might be surprised how things can change. A hero can rise and out of the flames comes a cool kid, and he's looking down on the whole world from the top of a mountain. A cool kid, she's a rock kid, and they play her songs on the radio now. Careful the mouth that you say, there ain't no such thing. Yeah, there ain't no such thing. It's the cool kids.
You guys feel like singing tonight?
Yeah.
I feel like the best songs come out when I step out of the way and I just let my physical body become like the vessel to whatever needs to come. And every now and then I get super lucky and a song comes out like that, and it's like 10 minutes later and I don't even know where I've been mentally, but the song just is there in front of me. And this song is one of those songs. It's called Through, and it's really just about not numbing your pain and just dealing with your problems. It's brilliant, right? All right, y'all ready to sing?
Yeah.
All right. Your part goes like this. We can't go around, so we try to jump over, but gravity pulls us down. It can be so clever, try to outsmart the pain. We think we can't